our veterans' voices. On this special day, Veterans Day, two veterans share their stories on how they fought for freedom and for peace on strange and foreign shores.
There they were. They're right out in front of you, shooting at you.
Of the five, I'm the only one left. All the rest of them are deceased now.
These are our veterans' voices.